move to that exit now!
Megatron?
The clumpers present a unique threat. Eliminate them.
Quickly! Infuse the batteries with dark energon! Soundwave, now unlock the exit door! Of Iacon.
What? That's it? I was kind of having fun. In a high-speed suicidal kind of way.
I marked this area for dark energon bombers.
Are you insane? Yes, brilliant, Megatron.
Perfect. Soon, Iacon. Iacon will be no more than a thick layer of rubble.
The wreckage is in our way, Megatron.
Megatron, angry squares, testing the left to support our weight.
Decepticons!
those grenades to yourself!
You're no match for me!
Weapons back on!
Speak with Brawl, then. I want to hear how my war is going.
Waiting for your orders, Megatron!
Report, Brawl.
The Autobots are dug in, and our precious air commander won't provide support.
Enough excuses. Where is Zeta Prime?
He's just beyond those doors, Lord Megatron.
Witness the power of Dark Energon! Impossible!
It will take more than a speck of Dark Energon to breach the armor of our vaults. Surrender now, Megatron, and I will consider sparing your life.
You dare threaten me? Me?
So be it, Megatron. I leave you to your own futility.
Oh, great. Here we go.
Brawl! Call in the Dark Energon bombers!
But, Megatron, there's too much firepower!
Do as I have ordered, Brawl!
Yes, Megatron. Bombers, target these coordinates. Everyone else! Clear the street!
Look! It's Megatron!
About time. Why can't she
escape? Shut up!
Bombers inbound!
Obviously, our bombers are incompetent.
Lord Megatron, if I may make a suggestion, disabling the anti-aircraft guns would open the way for our air support.
An excellent thought, Brawl. Carry it out.
Heads up! More snipers!
Ah! Incoming rocket servo!
Need to recharge!
Oh,
us to pieces!
No one turns back! Destroy those guns by any means necessary!
You heard, Lord Megatron! Decepticons! Lay down cover fire while we take that building!
Weapons overheating!
Distracted!
One gun to blow up the other!
Megatron, the controls are overloaded.
Move, Decepticons!